yellow paper, a piece of paperboard, a toilet paper roll, a black pen or black marker, glue stick, scissors, brown paint, a paintbrush, and adhesive labels or a white sheet of paper. Trace the line on the yellow paper. It has to be the same size of the toilet paper roll because we are going to cover the toilet paper roll with our yellow paper. Use your glue stick and cover all the toilet paper roll. Now it's time to paste the yellow paper. Remember that you have to cover all the toilet paper roll with the yellow paper. Now, using your pen or your marker, draw two legs. Now, on your adhesive labels or the white sheet of paper, draw two eyes and a nose. Cut them. Cut, cut, cut. Cut a little piece of the yellow paper and roll it to make our tail. Now we have a stick, but we have to make the form of a snake. On the paper board, draw a face and two ears. Hot it. We are going to cover our face with the yellow paper. Cover the face with the glue stick. Paste the face on the yellow paper. Cut the paper. Now we're gonna paste the two eyes and the nose. Now draw the mouth and the whiskers. Now it's time to paste all the parts, the tail, the face, and the legs on the body. We're going to paint dots in all the body. Now we have here a leopard!